Assalamu alaikum everyone. You want to use Microsoft Office on your Chromebook. Here's how to install in it. It's prefer to use Microsoft Office on your Chromebook. If you prefer it over Google Documents, you can use Microsoft Word on a Chromebook. But you'll have to download it in the web store. Here's how to set up Microsoft Word on your Chromebook. Click on Web Store from your icon menu. While one of the Chromebook's main features is integrating Google Documents directly into your desktop, you can still download and install Microsoft Word onto your device. Follow the on-screen instruction. Click on Runs Offline. To download, simply launch the Web Store and click on Offline and then click on Search Bar. Here you have to type Excel. As I am typing Excel, click on Excel and wait for the new window, and here it is open. Click on the Google Drive opener. New window will appear on your computer screen. Add to Chrome. Click on blue button on your screen. Add to Chrome and then press Add extension. An icon of Google Drive opener has been appeared on your screen. And then click on Google Drive opener. Let's see it is working or not. Yeah, here it is. MS Excel, MS Word and Slides PowerPoint appears on your screen. I open Microsoft Excel and it seems like professional Excel which you use on your computer. It works perfectly. You can make your sheets, your documents without any hurdle. Let me show you either it is working on offline or not. I am going to turn off my Wi-Fi. I disabled my Wi-Fi and then I am going to show you either it is working or not. Click on Google Drive and wait for the action. Yeah, it is working perfectly. Start editing. And the very amazing thing of Chromebook's Office is that you can integrate your document to your desktop. It is very amazing thing. Your documents, your slides, your sheets will save forever to your ID. Now I am going to show you either Microsoft Word working or not. Yeah, it is working. Microsoft Word is working perfectly. You can make your documents here. Tools, formats, help, insert, everything is like your MS Office which you use on your computer, on your MacBook or your laptops. So it is slides. You can make your slides. Thank you for watching. I hope you like the video. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and like the video. Thank you.